I keep my feelings in a jar, latent from the rest of y'all, cause I'm a pimp, cause I'm a pimp. I'll press ignore on all your calls while I'm perusing through the mall with a limp, cause I'm a pimp. But then he stuck me in my heart with a dart that he got from a shark in the park doing spells at the dark. Oh shit. Now in the middle of the day, when my concern was getting paid, I'm on my way to see my baby. But then it hit me, love potion number 50. But then it hit me, love potion number 50. And then it hit me, love potion number 50. And then it hit me, love potion number 50. And see, they know how the pimps do. We're immune to number 9, number 6, and 2. So they had to make a new brew that could creep inside my mind and get me all confused. But I seen it before, so I walked up to the all black lac and opened up the door. Ain't gon' get me no more, and she gon' rid me of my boy for sure. So as I'm walking through the park, looking for the lady shark, I'm equipped, cause I'm a pig again. I've got a razor in between and made shoes from my pinky ring. It's not a thing. Walking up and through my park at the dark, I'm the shark, and I can snap you like a hawk. So keep it sharp, cause you look like you got a business to keep up. So she walks past me with a nudge, and then she finished with a shove. Oh, the pimp is never to be touched, I've had enough. The pinky ring is opened up, and then the huffing and the puffing, and then she falls to the ground. Who's in control now? Who's in control now? Who's in control now? Who's in control now? But so as I'm scoping out the scene, searching for potion 23 for my disease. My disease. And then I smell a funny scent. Oh my.